Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Lovely day.
I'll be right.
Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be jinxed. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
Research this Caruso guy is doing. It's been years in the making. Cost billions, right? And someone was planning something.
Yeah, that's European for you. No way. On that.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Lunch is served.
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Hey, get my souffles out of the oven, please. Thank you.
Chef. Francesca. I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but hey, the guy can change. So, did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today.
You know, antidepressant or something.
No, please. Surprise me. Ciao, Bella.
Observatory?
Still got her.
Hey, show some respect. It's our boss. Mr. Caruso is a very intelligent man. What he does in there is his business, not ours.
Oh, God, this is so... Don't wait, no, just get the restroom. Get it out.
Thank you. notice how security is getting tighter and tighter? Especially around the lab entrance?
That's because Caruso's creating a monster.
What, really?
Oh, you schmuck. Oh, no? He's getting close to a breakthrough or something. This is all just Ether being paranoid. Big corporations are like that.
Still, I mean, I don't much like working with carbon arms breathed down my neck, you know?
Ah, they're cool. Just doing their job like the rest of us. Hey, try talking to a couple, you'll see.
All right. Guess I might.
Huh? You?
Come near me again, and you'll be sorry you were ever born. Understood?
Good weather for golf today. Excuse me, I have to search.
If I see you again, I will be the last person you'll ever see.
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Mio sole dell'estate. Tu sei il mio sole strade senza fine, senza porte, come uno sbandato da giorni senza meta. Tutto è deserto, nessuno mi parla, non c'è il sole che mi scalda. Ti vedo in tutte le cose, mi chiedo che cosa vedi. Tu se mi guardi, ritorna in me, mio sole, riscalda il mio cuore freddo.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
E di nuovo sarà l'estate.
Candles, my favorite.
Ritorna in me, mio sole.
I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this. Under the right circumstances, we... The situation? It's complicated. You see, Ether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he is becoming a liability. A threat, even. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous, and I thought you deserved to know. So... now you know.
La pioggia autunnale gocciola su di me, dove il sole che ieri mi scaldava. Dove senza il sole c'è un vuoto e freddo in me. Sono triste, sono stanco, sono un nulla senza te.
Say you are a distraction, and they want to be
coprono il cielo. Tutto
I've got to find a toilet.
Destroy the virus.
Come uno sbandato da giorni senza meta. Tutto è deserto, nessuno.
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
I found an old box of VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so close.
Thank you.
Aether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Some weird stuff going on here. Who's throwing shit?
You have anything to do with this? Yeah, you.
Man, I think we have a situation. Someone's taking an ass kick.
What? What's going on?
Things are heating up. Be advised.
Okay. Case of an outbreak.
Yes. Be using legal.
All right, stand down. You'll have a dress. Don't get my bum.
So it neither infects cells nor replicates within the cell.
Belt and suspenders, huh?
Stay put. Find something to hide behind.
Sure thing. Kids messing around again.
What the hell are you doing?
What the?
Hey! Hey there, get up! Christ, what are you doing? Please, someone help!
He's in.
You sick bastard, you killed! Oh, you're gonna pay for this. Holy shit. Help me! You gotta help me! Better lock it low.
Got it.
Got nothing.
Oh. You look like you've seen a ghost, huh?
We got a situation. You ready to rock and roll?
We have a man that needs to be set straight. He's making a real mess up.
So yeah, you need to come to pitch or what?
Small talk to you. Medium build. I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
I got you. He really thinks he's getting away.
There, in a sealed container, the virus prototype.
Warning, dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing. Critical.
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Animal!
Ether Security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, Messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful and brilliant, she is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Make it big, bold, and impossible to ignore. Can the newly appointed head designer to that potato at the house?
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
That is Viktor Novikov. Head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Thank you.
just can't figure it out.
What?
Sorry, we can't let anyone through without doing a security check first.
Back to work. Prick.
You must be your grace. We have been expecting
you. Chic it, Mama.
You're in. Good work.
There's an article.
So this is the auction of secrets. That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
Don't hesitate to ask. Chic. Sorry. Prince Poe, how is your father?
He is the sun and the moon, Miss Margolis. He does not complain.
There's an item coming up. You might find it interesting. A certain list. Courtesy of MI6.
I see. Thank you for the information. I've been meaning to ask you. How do you do it? All this, all these secrets. What is your trick?
Oh, you know how it is with magic tricks, Prince Poe. The answer is always a letdown.
But if you don't tell us your secret, how can we know you're not doing the same thing to us?
You don't. You'll just have to ask yourself whether the benefits I provide outweigh the damage I might inflict.
The next article for sale, a drug...
Assalamu alaikum, Sheikh Al-Ghazali.
Japan.
Did.
Victor has a lot of skeletons in his mahogany walk-in closet. Ah, Your Excellency. There's an item coming up. Oil merger. I trust you will find it interesting. Anyway, my staff is at your disposal. Anything you need.
Dahlia, Camille is in position at the fashion show. So, who's the mark?
Julian Wakefield, the actor. Camille is just... his type. She's got the...
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Okay.
it's a bare knuckle boxer. What? The same team boss, Novikov. Yes, if I could take him one.
Oh, man.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
What do you think? Should we do it?
Hi. Yes, I... Oh, are you? I know it's late, but look, if you just... Look, I only need a lens for my camera.
Thank you.